there's part of us that's like an itch. Call it the animal soul. The foolishness. When we're in it, we make hundreds of others around us itchy. And there is an intelligent soul with another desire, more like sweet basil or the feel of a breeze. Listen and be thankful, even for scolding that comes from the intelligent soul. It flows out closer to where you float out. But that itchiness wants to put food in our mouths. That will make us sick. Feverish with the aftertaste of kissing a donkey's rump. It's like blackening your robe against a kettle without being anywhere near a table of companionship. The truth of being human is an empty table made of soul. What you give your animal soul. The bread that after all overflows from sunlight. The animal soul itself is filled out and sprouting from the others. Taste more often. What nourishes your life? You have less use for the smoky oven. You'll bury that bacon.